my name is Doris Svitok. I'm the 9-year-old author of Flying Fingers. I live in Redmond, Washington State, and I'd like to ask you about the education system. The No Child Left Behind law seems to be failing. What will you do? It also seems to push upper-achieving students down and seems to keep lower-achieving students at the same level or even worse. So what will you do about the nation's education system?